State agents link four men to a deadly weekend shooting in Warren County. The FBI say the suspects opened fire into two cars on U.S. Route 1 South early Sunday morning. A 28-year-old man died. Another man was hurt. Mortrell Davis has been charged with first-degree murder. Police are still looking for three other men. Kadeem Grooms, Darren Alston, and Marquise Davis also face first-degree murder charges. Well,